Alright, in this video we'll see how to save a web page as a PDF on our Android phone. We may already be doing that on our desktops using our favorite browsers such as Google Chrome or Firefox or Opera. So we can also do the same, that is save pages as PDF on our Android phone. So we'll see how to do that in this video. You can use any browser on your Android phone, but just check out whether you can print as PDF, because I have a Redmi option phone here with me, and the stock browser that came along with this phone does not support printing, so I cannot print using the stock browser. So suppose this is the page that I want to save as a PDF, so that I can refer to this later when I'm offline. So in order to print this or save this page as a PDF using Google Chrome browser on my Android phone, I would be accessing the menu, which we can access from the top. There are three vertical dots displayed. Apps are displayed here, by which way I can share this page on WhatsApp or save it to your Drive or Dropbox, things like that. But that is not what we want to do now, so let's try to find the print service. Change our print settings. We can change the paper size, we can change the orientation, we can also change which pages we want to print, whether we want to print a color or black and white. This is a useful one. Say for example I don't want to print all the 7 pages, then I can just enter a range of pages here. Suppose I want to enter Or suppose I want to save pages 1, 2, and 3, then I can enter 1, 2, 3, or I can simply enter 1, 2, 3. Okay, so done. And we have to click on this icon display here. So by the time it is, it's asking us to save or choose the storage location. So let's save it to internal storage. We can choose the folder. Let's just save it to download. Save. So we go back to our file explorer and see if the page is saved. We'll be right back. see that the page is saved. Yep. So this is how to save a page as PDF in our Android phone. This is using Google Chrome. Now sometimes I've experienced that even when I go to the options, I don't see the print option in the list of apps. If that happens, then you can go to settings and then go to installed apps. The menu may be different for your phone, but basically the process is the same.